so to speak, Kyle Riley. And here we go, Beth. These two superstars, actually, they're no strangers to one another.
There's a ton of history between these two guys. You know, before it was O'Reilly and Cole in this undisputed era against Pat McAfee's goons, of which Morgan was a member. And the bad blood between those two teams ended up culminating in the brutal, brutal encounter at Morgan's.
Look at Morgan's, right? That is a night that only Morgan's remembers.
Yeah, I don't blame him. I mean, O'Reilly's all the victory by dropping the man on the face of Morgan against a steel chair. Hard to forget something like that.
And that goes back to Oney Lorcan and the pride that he has as a superstar.
Yeah, like I said, he's a scrubber and he's had to grind for everything he's ever had in his life and indeed here at NXT. Let's go, Bojacks!
Oh!
As he's taking a couple of strikes here.
Now things starting to pick up a little quickly, and Lorcan trying to take down Kyle O'Reilly successfully does it. Now Lorcan quickly on top looking for a submission.
Let's not forget, Lorcan was stripped of his tag championship through no fault of his own when his partner Danny Burch got injured, and that would not sit well with anyone, least of all someone with the temperament of an Oney Lorcan.
He did it down for Wrestling Center, Riley behind O'Reilly. Nice transition by O'Reilly and a submission of his own.
Yeah, here's the mistake from Oney Lorcan there, trying to fight Kyle O'Reilly at his own game. Like Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is really his specialty. Get into a ball if you can, Lorcan. That's the only way you're going to beat someone like Kyle O'Reilly. Play to your own strengths, not his.
Look, early on to your point, though, and it's going to take a lot to get under the skin of Kyle O'Reilly.
Well, Kyle O'Reilly, I think one of the things he's evolved over the past few months is the ability to harness hate. Oh, we saw that with his recent conflict with Adam Cole. Uses hate in his area constructively. This is a much cooler and calmer Kyle than what we've seen in the past.
Yeah, I think part of that is holding his cards close to the rest. I mean, you even saw in the encounter working, getting so fired up at Kyle, like just waving it off and
attacks there from Oney Lorcan. Exactly what he needs to do.
Right now, you got to think too, as Oney Lorcan looking over at Pete Dunne-Lorcan, picking up right where Dunne-Lorcan thought the force was victorious against Leon Ruff. Will the same be said for Lorcan here tonight?
Well, there's no doubt that they're both bringing the aggression tonight in the ring. I mean, definitely studying the same tape, perhaps training together, and aiming to put a message out to NXT to expensive Kyle O'Reilly.
And Kyle O'Reilly, what a, he already sees some of the welts forming on his body. We talked about Oney Lorcan, loves to hit hard, loves to scrap, as you put it, Barry.
Oh, it's really good. Get yourself sucking into this kind of matchup with Kyle O'Reilly.
Oh!